I'm Travis Oskerson reporting for Fan Reviews here at Harkins Tempe Marketplace 16, and it's time to get your claws out. The Wolverine is now playing. Is this new Logan adventure better than X-Men Origins Wolverine? We're gonna find out right now.
Eternity can be your curse. A man can run out of things to live for.
I want to start with the biggest question first. Was the Wolverine better than X-Men Origins Wolverine?
Oh, 100 times over.
Yes.
Definitely.
No.
By far.
Definitely, yeah.
The Origins, way better.
It was actually closer to like a comic storyline in this movie than Origins.
As a big Wolverine fan, Origins film was terrible. This is so much better. Like, they stepped up so much on this movie.
The villains are way better in this one.
It didn't like mess up with like Deadpool or anything, so it was so much better.
It was way more awesome.
There was a lot more action.
There was a lot more action packed in this movie. I feel like they really concentrated on Hugh Jackman more, and it really brought out a lot more emotion from him.
Is there enough action though, if he's still
plenty of action. That scene on the train was unbelievable.
I thought it was perfect.
Not enough action. Too much of a love story.
I thought there was plenty of action.
And Hugh Jackman, I mean, he got more shredded than ever. This is his sixth time as Wolverine. Is it his best one?
Yeah, I think so.
What did you think of Hugh Jackman?
Sexy.
Oh, he's awesome.
He is Wolverine.
I really like director James Mangold. He did 310 to Yuma, which I thought was amazing. How does he do picking up where X-Men 3 left off, taking Logan to Japan, the whole story?
It was great. I thought the story flowed really well.
There's some laughs when Logan's trying to relate to the Japanese people talking.
I love Japanese culture, and I thought that was just an awesome setting for him.
A lot of ninjas?
Yeah, a lot. The ninja scenes are definitely cool.
There's definitely some twists and turns in the villains as well.
How was it seeing Silver Samurai on the big screen?
That was cool. I wasn't expecting that.
It's all building up to it, and when it happens, it pays off so much.
It was way better than I expected it to be.
That's just an action scene, you won't believe.
Silver Samurai was in a machine, when in the comic book it's just armor.
Where would you like to see Logan go next?
Well, if you stay after the credits, you know where he's going.
X-Men, yes, definitely. So,
back to the, because it made it X-Men seem like, yeah, back to the team.
That was the redeeming factor of the whole movie.
I'm excited for the ride.
Everyone was cheering in there after those credits. That was unbelievable.
You heard what the fans had to say about The Wolverine? Now I challenge you to be the critic. I want to thank Harkins Theaters for having us, and be sure to go to fanreviews.com for all the best in movies.